In this video, we will show you how to exchange the tool magazine inserts and tool magazine holders of your E4. While the tool magazine inserts need to be exchanged regularly, the tool magazine holders only need to be exchanged if they are defective. You can find this maintenance task listed as exchanging the tool magazine inserts in the maintenance section of Dental CNC. Have the following items ready: protective gloves, the provided 1.5 Nm Torx screwdriver with the TX20 and TX10 bit. If you want to exchange the tool magazine inserts, have the two spare inserts and the dedicated 2.8 mm drilling tool ready. If you want to exchange at least one of the holders, have the spare holder for the standard tool magazine insert or the spare holder for the air tool insert ready as required. Open the working chamber door. Remove the tool magazine from the working chamber. Notice: remove all tools from the standard tool magazine and remove the air tool from the insert C1. Unscrew the screw to the left of the air tool insert. Push the holder out of the opening like shown. Push the insert out of the holder. Get the required spare parts. Push the air tool insert into the rectangular opening of the holder. The top of the insert is about 1 mm above the surface of the holder. Insert the holder into the opening and screw it down. Unscrew the two screws of the tool magazine insert holder on the underside of the tool magazine. Let the tool magazine insert holder and the screws slide into your hands. Press the tool magazine insert down out of the opening. Get the required spare parts. Insert the tool magazine insert from below into the opening. Make sure that the top of the tool magazine insert is flush with the surface of the tool magazine. If this is not the case, correct the position of the insert. Insert the holder for the tool magazine insert into the tool magazine. Insert the two screws into the screw holes in the holder and tighten them. Plug the tool magazine on the tool magazine holder. If you have exchanged the tool magazine inserts, you need to drill tool positions into the inserts. Notice: make sure that all tools are removed from both tool magazine inserts, even if you have only exchanged one insert. If a tool remains in the working chamber, a collision will occur during drilling as the machine always drills tool positions into both inserts. Close the working chamber door. Switch on the machine at the main power switch. Open the Dental CNC application settings. Open the machine maintenance view. Select the function, Drill Tool Magazine Inserts. Start the drilling process. The spindle moves to the tool change position and an on-screen guide opens. If there is a tool in the collet chuck, hold it in place. Confirm the current message and remove the tool. Insert the dedicated drilling tool into the collet chuck and hold it in place. Insert the tool until the tool ring reaches the tip of the collet chuck. Confirm the current message. The collet chuck closes and you can release the tool. Close the working chamber door and follow the on-screen guide until the drilling process starts. Dental CNC shows the progress in the current window. After the drilling process is completed, the spindle moves to the tool change position and an on-screen guide opens. Open the working chamber door. Hold the tool in the collet chuck in place. Confirm the current message. The collet chuck opens. Remove the tool from the collet chuck. Confirm that the collet chuck is empty and close the working chamber door. Mark the task as complete in the maintenance section of Dental CNC. Exchanging the tool magazine inserts. This will keep the list up to date. For the complete operating instructions, visit dentalportal.info/e4. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.